to speak to the class of 2010 and their parents and other guests earlier this evening, so I'll be brief. I just wanted to welcome all of you here today, especially Bulldogs, Refrosh, whatever we want to call you, class members of 2010, I hope. Music is a big tradition in Yale College, and the wonderful thing about this tradition is you can find here players who play at all levels, with all styles, with all levels of intensity and interest. You can't really use the costuming, though, as the key. So the dress code here for the Davenport Pops, as you see, is jeans and black t-shirts. But they play with the professionalism and musicianship of other organizations who wear tuxes and tails. And I first heard the Davenport Pops play at the rededication of Davenport College, which was renovated and reopened this year. It's quite beautiful if you haven't taken a walk up that way yet. And they played that event, and they were wonderful, and have been a fan ever since. This is an organization, a musical organization, affiliated with a residential college, although drawing students from all over campus. In addition to this tradition of instrumental music that you see here at Yale College, we have a long tradition of a cappella singing. I don't know how that got started, but you're going to hear as part of Bulldogs on Broadway from three of our a cappella groups, Mixed Company, Red Hot and Blue, and Fizzwigs. And they will join the Davenport Pops for several numbers. I think, again, if you are a member of the class of 2010, contemplating becoming a member of the class of 2010, feel free after the concert to meet some of the students in all of these groups tonight. They can tell you how they got started and how you might be able to join them once you're here. The Davenport Pops, I believe tonight, celebrates its first anniversary as a residential college affiliated orchestra. Bulldog Days for the class of 2009 was their first outing, is that right? Is that true? Yes, so you are here to help celebrate their 1 year anniversary, and what you just heard was from Phantom of the Opera. They're gonna play tonight from Lion King, Avenue Q, Jesus Christ Superstar, that's the special Passover section. Les Miserables, West Side Story, Moulin Rouge, from Wicked, and from Rent. And they'll be joined by the various a cappella groups at different points in the concert. I'll mention that when they play Lion King, your program just says they'll be joined by Red Hot and Blue, but actually that will be Red Hot and Blue and Mixed Company singing together. So thank you all for coming tonight, and I hope you have an enjoyable evening. I hope this is just the beginning of a longer, enjoyable evening filled with arts at Yale. Thank you very much for coming and joining us in congratulating Davenport Pops on their first anniversary.